My name is Captain Stephen Dieter, and this week in Canadian military history. The Memorial Cross is created on December 1st, 1919. The Memorial Cross is granted by Her Majesty's Canadian government as a memento of personal loss and sacrifice in respect of military personnel who laid down their lives for their country.